Backyard certified, what's up, man? Dropping that like for me, appreciate it. I should have went in there and fixed my hashtags, but oh well. It's not American, but it's all right. Need a PS4. I don't know. I don't play on PS4 much anymore these days. I moved up to the big games, PC world. But how's it going, buddy? That's stupid. Come on. I'm good. I'm Gucci too, backyard. I'm good as Gucci. Good as Gucci, dude. I'm gonna try to get a couple of loads done and get some money on the game. Stinking mods I've got on here loading up slowly for some reason. There we go, finally. Alright, so let's find out where we are here on the map. We are still in Spain. Alright then, let's go find us a job. Yep, see, we're in Portugal. Outside of Spain. That's where we're at right now. Let's see what's the offer here. Let's see. Oh, we got something from IKEA. Do we have to have a special transport for this though? High value cargo, 50,000. Empty pallets. No, gonna do more than just that.
Thank you.
Hey, we got some non-alcoholic beer. What's any fun in that? What? What's good? I'll take some beverages to Seasville. Let's go. I'll just buy me a PC. Fuck it. Yeah. If you got that kind of money to burn, go ahead. I'll tell you what, them fuckers ain't cheap. I found that out. Alrighty. Let's crank this baby up, put it in gear, and let's get to where we're going.
Okay, here we go.
I actually want to turn my engine noise up just a little bit. Let's see, audio. I think it might be in gameplay. No, it's not gameplay. Has to be an audio. Yeah. Turn the engine up just a little bit. No, not that. Engine volume. I spent almost $2,000 for mine. Almost. Alright. Put this baby in gear. How'd his hair look? We both needed a haircut. What do you mean, how'd I get it done? I got mine done the same way he did. I don't like it growing. It don't grow as much on my head as it does around my ears. That's the reason why I got it done like that.
Keep right and then exit right.
Cruising. Yeah.
Exit.
Yep, cruising. That's about all you do on this game. I love this game right here. Oh god, I'm gonna hit that guardrail. Nope, no I'm not. Alright, Clark, come on. I was gonna hit that damn guardrail just now. I use a shifter as well. I don't know if I told you that or not. Backyard. I use a 18 gear shifter. Well, 12 gear. Use 12 on this one, 18 on the American truck. Nah, jet brake. Oh, truck's going fart again right here in a minute. Watch this. That's because of major gas. I seen your TikTok video yesterday. Very nice. Got a lot of time on your hands. Be doing all the models, don't you?
And then exit right.
I guess I gotta stay over here.
Exit right.
Come on, dude, go. It's 40 off the freaking thing. Come on, you're only doing 22. Jeez, people don't know how to fucking drive.
Take the first exit. Keep right. Exit now. Okay, let's find a new route.
Dude, you're killing me. Get the hell out of my way.
Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Go ahead and get my load.
Get ready to turn right.
Yeah, go ahead and get my load and get it moving.
Turn right. This is where it ends.
Jeez, you gotta take that non-alcoholic all the way to freaking Turkey? Forget that. What you hauling? Really don't know yet. Done beverages, but that's all the way into France. But if we do non-alcoholic beer, I gotta take that shit all the way to Turkey, which start from here and go all the way to Turkey. It's too long of a trip. That's too long. We'll do that one. We'll do the beverages.
Drive safe.
Right there's mine. That's almost a 1,000-mile trip. Too long for me. I ain't in that kind of mood today to do all that.
Ready to roll.
Alrighty, put this baby in gear and let's go. That's what I'm calling right there.
Turn left.
The thing about it is, on this game right here, I ain't used to driving on the opposite side of the road half of the time. You drive on the opposite side of the road, it's weird.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
I would have been playing exit my American now. Truck Simulator, but that one's glitchy right now. And where they just had an update, it's not really running the way it's supposed to. This one had an update yesterday too, but it's running, seems to be running pretty good, so. Stupid tow booth coming up. And we're off, folks. We got 762 miles to go. Which won't take very long hitting 80 and 90 like I do. Down. These little things right here, they are so narrow, you barely can get in through these. $8. £8. get up here and do a flash grenade. Little ways on up the road. Another freaking toll booth coming up. These things, man, I swear they make their money on here. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, it was toll booth. I didn't have to stop, thank God. Let's get going. Alright, so we're 76. Got about 708 miles to go. Let's kick this baby into cruise control and just go on. The only thing I gotta do is just drive. Ain't even gotta do nothing, just drive. Don't have to have the foot on the pedal, clutch or anything. Just go. Enjoy my McDonald's sweet tea. What you been into, Jess? Anything good besides the models? Or just living a boring ass life? Me, all I've done is work. I ain't really had time to play this week. Why I haven't streamed very much here lately. Ain't had time to. They got us fucking swamped with yard work. Thank you. They're deducting money out of me like crazy. We might do some like odd jobs in a minute, like some heavy load jobs, ones where we have to have police escorts and stuff like that. May do that right after this one. Only thing of it is though, is I don't get to use my truck. Something different about it, but you get paid more for the loads. Star Wars coffee. That's cool. Never seen that on there before.
Keep left.
Oh, that truck just got pulled over. Oh my god, I'm gonna hit somebody.
And then exit right.
God. Freaking stop right in front of me, man. Come on. Oh, crap. Freaking idiots. Getting 7:23 and we got about 419 more miles left. Probably getting ready to go do a flash grenade right here in a minute. Flashbang. Driving on this game at night time for streaming purposes only. Everybody wants to see what's going on at night time, I mean during the daytime. Everybody likes to see the vision, where I'm going and what it looks like. You can't see that on when it's dark. Possible, and we'll switch over to the right lane.
Keep left.
Definitely don't want to do it right now. Smokey's sitting over there on the side. All right. off to the side of the road for a minute. Put the e-brake on. Get there by 126 PM. Won't be too bad. Don't need to stop for gas right now. Still got a lot left. About 333 miles left. Got a little traffic right here. A little traffic jam.
Yeah.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your RAV guidance is now finished.